I currently have one objective, to fly there and take away Yulia, at least Yulia, Victoria Skripal said, adding that Yulia had always been very distant from politics. It's a lot more complicated with Sergei Skripal. She said she was in regular contact with Russia's ambassador to London, Alexander Yakovenko, and that he had helped her obtain a Russian passport to travel. She said British authorities had given her no assurances she would be able to see Yulia even if she arrived at the hospital and that it would be up to Yulia if a meeting took place. Victoria Skripal made the comments on Rossiya 1's 60 Minutes show where pundits and lawmakers cast the nerve agent attack as part of an elaborate British plot to besmirch Russia. Britain has blamed Moscow for the chemical attack, something Russia denies. The case has plunged East-West relations into their worst crisis since the Cold War, with Britain and its allies expelling around 130 Russian diplomats and Moscow responding with its own expulsions.